tell me wrong. There was a mystical cult on North Valdez. That's what Gerry Hill, a yellow point, says. Followed by an eerie silence. They reappeared on the Courcy Island. Well, it was Brother XII with disciples many. Some were rich till they gave him every penny. According to what I've been told, he converted it all to coins of gold. There's something funny going on, I don't mean hilarious. What the hell's an Arc of Refuge for the Age of Aquarius? What's this Brother XII of the Green White Lodge? We should have ordered him the hell of that dodge. Into his mystic world we tell, to find the truth of Brother XII. Just to realize, of course he left her and the kids for another life. They say he had a vision in the south of France. I say he was flying by the seat of his pants. But he'd been hypnotized and used black magic. So was everything, and that's a little bit tragic.
Of course,
see.